talk.
Let me tell you about the glazer. So a glazer is a type of snowy mountain. And it has, so it's like snowy mountain. When the sun hits the glazer, the ice on it slowly starts to melt. And that's what we call the surface runoff. It runs down and it goes, it turns into a river, a lake, and then it goes into the sea. And it forms seawater.